Miles from where you are now standing. Today, the river otter is once again a vital part of America's most diverse freshwater ecosystem.
Come on, Brett. Ready? Jump. Ready? Jump. You can do it.
Good job.
The welcome sight of otters playing along the shores of American streams and lakes was certainly no rare event before the 19th century. But human encroachment, trapping, and destruction of vital wetlands nearly drove otters to extinction in East Tennessee. Thanks to conservation efforts begun in the mid-1980s, hundreds of otters again inhabit some of the remote waters of our area today. And the lucky individual who spies an otter scampering down a snowy riverbank or searching for its food by the lakeside will likely never forget. Otters spend much of the day sleeping and are most active at night. Indeed, you may have seen the Tennessee Aquarium's otters in their den today. Intense efforts to replicate their natural